Hi everyone. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of setting up the Microsoft Authenticator app, which enables you to access college systems including Microsoft 365 and Blackboard. First, we're going to start on our smartphones. Go to the App Store or Google Play Store and search for Microsoft Authenticator. Make sure you locate the app exactly as shown here, as there can be others that look similar. Once you locate the app, download and install the app onto your device. When that's done, leave the app unopened for the moment and let's go back to our computer. Go to the North Metropolitan TAFE homepage as displayed here, and then open the Microsoft 365 link at the bottom of the page. At the sign-in page, enter your student number followed by @tafe.wa.edu.au, then click Next. Then enter your TAFE password. If you are unsure of your password or need it to be reset at this point, please contact your campus library. The next screen will tell you that more information is required. Click Next to continue. You will then reach this screen. As we've already downloaded the app, we can click Next and Next again at this screen until we arrive at this page where we can see a QR code. Okay. Now we need to use the app we downloaded to scan this QR code. Let's go back to our smartphones and open the Microsoft Authenticator app. Let's press Accept at this screen and then Continue. On this screen, we're going to select Scan a QR code. Now the app needs to be able to access the camera. Tap OK, then hold your phone up to the computer screen and scan the QR code. Notifications must also be turned on. Tap Allow. Now both your computer and app screen will change. On your computer, you will see a number. Enter this number into the app on your smartphone. Okay, once that is done, you may see this message. If you don't have Face ID on your smartphone, you won't see this message, so you can skip this step. But if you do have Face ID, here are some options. If you have Face ID enabled, you can select OK on this screen. The app will verify using Face ID and you can go to the next stage. If you don't want to use Face ID, you can select Don't Allow. However, if you choose this option, you will be prompted to enter your phone's passcode. Alright, the last step. Let's return to our computer where we can see this screen. Click Next. This last section needs some further details. Expand this menu and select Australia as your region, then enter your mobile phone number here. Choose the option here which suits you best, then click Next. To prove you are not a robot, enter the characters that are displayed on your screen here, and don't worry if this takes you a few attempts to get right. Your phone will now receive a code. Enter this code into the field on your computer screen, then click Next. Your phone has now been registered with the authenticator. Click Next one last time. Okay, we have now finished setting up our authentication. Click Done to continue into your Microsoft 365 account. I hope these instructions have successfully guided you through the authentication process. As always, if you have any questions or need assistance with this process, please contact your campus library.